All right, I'm going to start my own workout, and probably not going to be explaining a whole lot. But my first set, my first 5-10 minutes is going to be with my lightest belt. My first set is going to be a swing, a snatch, and a switch. A swing, a snatch, and a switch for 1 minute. Should be about 10 reps. Okay, here we go. I'm going to swing. I'm going to snatch. I'm going to switch. 10 times. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. And I'm done with 10 reps, 10 triple reps, a swing, a snatch, and a switch. I'm going to take a 30-second break. I think I'm going to go up and wait 4 times this morning. So I'm just going to repeat everything, all the progressions up into my work set. I'm going to be doing overhead swings today as well. All right, so here's my single snatches. Single snatches, there's 16 in a minute, 8 on each side. I'm going to switch after every rep. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, I'm halfway, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 15, and I'm done with 16. So 16 snatches and 16 transfer swings is actually 32 reps, right? 32 reps in that minute. 5 at a time snatches. Twice. These are minute long sets with a 30-second break. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 5, 4, 3, 2. One, I'm halfway. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5, 4, 3, 2. And I'm done, but I'm gonna switch back or set it down with 2 hands. 10 and 10, and then I'm gonna do a long set. I'm gonna add some overhead swings, and I'm gonna take a minute after that set. 10 and 10, snatches. I'll take a 30-second break at that point. And then I've got a long set to complete, which will be my work set at the end of my warm-up, which includes overhead swings, 2 and regular swings. three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. I'm switching. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Okay, so I'm actually not going to take a minute break because this next set's going to take 1 minute and 45 seconds. So I'm going to take a 45 second break and round it off to a total of 2.5 minutes. 10 and 10. 10 overhead swings with two hands, obviously, and then 10 two-hand swings, regular swings. This is the longest set. 10 and 10. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Overhead swings for 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 10 regular swings with two hands. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, done. All right, so by the time this is done, I will have done a 8.5 minute warm up. 8.5 minutes, it looks like. I'm going to repeat everything I just did with the next bell. Starting with one swing, one switch, one snatch, one switch. One swing, one snatch, one switch. Alrighty. Swing. Snatch. Switch 10 times. There's three. Four. Five. Six. Seven, eight, nine, and 10. single snatches, 16. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 13, 14, 15, and I'm done. 5 and 5. Two, three, four, five, five, four, three, two, one, two. Ten and ten. Ten and ten. Plus 10 overhead swings and 10 regular swings. I think that's where we're at. All right, here we go. One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 4, 3, 2, 1. Overhead for 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 10 swings. Okay, so think the reason why I looked kind of puzzled is the first round, I think I did that 10 and 10 separate from that long set, but it doesn't matter because I'm going to keep things the way they are. One swing, one snatch, one switch. This next set is the hardest one because it's 32 reps in the same amount of time. One at a time. Here's where things really slow down. 5 and 5 is 10 snatches. I've got to switch over and switch back twice. That's 12 times 2 is 24. So 24 reps. It's not the same as 36. Here we go. Okay, here's my long set. Ten and ten, overhead for ten. 10 more swings. Okay, so I'm gonna go in a minute from now. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do each one of those progressions and I'm gonna add on those overhead swings and 10 swings. I will take a full minute when I'm done with each of those sets. So, each set should take me 2 minute 45 with work and rest. Times four is 12 minutes. We'll see if that works out. Starting with a swing, a snatch, and a switch. Plus 10, plus 10. Minute. So I actually want a long recovery because I want to be able to put more power into each one of those sets. Hopefully I can do that. 30 seconds. Single snatches. With 10 plus 10. Singles. Switch every time. One minute. Five twice. Plus 10. Yeah. 10 and 10. 30 seconds, I'll go. 10 and 10, 10 and 10. 10, 10, 10, 10. 15 seconds. Snatches. One minute. So here's a good place to stop if you want a 30-minute snatch workout and you're going to do more swings. I'm not going to do more swings today. I was going to go up in weight one more time, but this is where I need to be. I can feel it. I did speed swings last week and it's kind of kicking up a little point of stress on my body that I know that's what it's from, so I'm not gonna push it. And I swung really heavy on Saturday, so I'm not going up in weight. I'm gonna do the same thing. Here's round two. I'm gonna do 3 rounds in total, starting with a swing, a snatch, and a switch. Here's where it gets boring. So I'm kind of bummed that I think I forgot one set, which would have taken me down to a 60-minute workout almost exactly. As it stands now, it's probably 59 minutes. That's the OCD. One snatch at a time. 16 plus 10 plus 10. One at a time. Five at a time. Five at a time twice. 2:11. All right, last set in the second round. And then we have our last round to do. Seconds. I start. Last round. So how easy is this? There's only four sets in each round. So, good news, I only have four more sets to do. And I'm not gonna bother with going exactly 60 minutes. I used to be bothered by that sort of thing, but it's not gonna make a difference. 20 snatches, so it's fine. All right, one swing, one snatch, one switch. Thank you. this recovery feels good. Perfect, actually. All right, one at a time. Plus 10, plus 10. Three more sets. Last two. Five and five twice. Last two sets. Whew! All right. Five at a time. Looks like I'll have about 5 minutes left on the clock. Which is to give up. It's always a sign. Okay, last set. And it should give us a I guess I've got 20 seconds still. It'll give us a 55-minute workout. 55 minutes! Oh, I'll count up the swings and snatches when I'm uploading this. All right, 10 of 10, here we go.